been painting for the past 12 years, and it's also something I was doing since I was a teenager as well, but had my first exhibition at 20 years old. So most of the works are related to a kind of landscape that also relates to the urban structure of where I'm coming from. Where I live is in Costa Rica, and somehow they relate to a kind of outer construction, nature against the city, and it's for me a mirror of how I construct the pictures.